5, the rotating moon. Whenever you look at the moon from Earth, it always looks similar. Different parts are illuminated at different times, but oddly, we always see the same features. The moon never turns its back on us, much like the rules of etiquette when you visit the Queen. So does this mean the moon doesn't rotate? Well, no, because then, as it orbited us, we would see first its front, then its left side, and then its rear. What actually happened is that the moon rotates exactly once every orbit, which takes a bit less than a month. So, though you'd see it spinning from an outside perspective, from the Earth, we always see the same side. In fact, we didn't get a proper view of the far side of the moon until 1959, thanks to a Soviet space probe. The moon used to spin a lot faster, but over millions of years, the gravitational pull or tidal force from the Earth has slowed the moon down. The same thing has happened to most moons of large planets. But it doesn't work both ways, because while the moon is spinning once every orbit, the Earth is rotating about 30 times faster. So from a vantage point on the moon, you'd get to see us from all sides, if you stuck around long enough.
Okay, for this last video, I realize I'm giving you the link in the most low-tech possible way, but I wanted, instead of just sucking the video in and putting it in here, I wanted you to actually go to the author's YouTube link so they get all the proper credit. So please take a minute to go look at this one on this tidal locking bit. It is spectacular. It's very well done. I promise you'll enjoy it. So the link is 6 little j, big U, little p, big X, 7, big J, 7, little y, capital S, and little o. It's a great video. Please take the time to take a look at it. I promise you'll enjoy it. Bye.